Hey guys, it's September 9th, Friday. Every time. Anyway, so I guess we do have a Monday. I didn't know that. I guess I can't really check now with the whole site being down and everything. I don't know why nobody's talked about it, but Doctor Who's back on. It's been on, like, 2 weeks. Yeah. So I hope you guys have all been doing good at school. I know some of you just started on Tuesday, but we already have, like, grades, progress report, I guess. And that's really crazy, because you guys started on Tuesday? That's what I think you said, right? I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. But, yeah, I think classes have been harder this year. I don't think it's been so much, like, homework. It's been more projects. And at the beginning of the year, I had, like, three or four projects. And since it was the beginning of the year, they were all due, like, pretty close together. But as, like, it's gone on, the projects have got spread out more, and it's not as big of a... It's not as much work at this all at the same time, is what I'm trying to say. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a good year so far. I feel like every year in high school, the teachers just get boringer and boringer. I don't know, maybe the classes get harder, so that's why. But yeah. There's a question I'm supposed to answer. Okay, right, so I was supposed to say what I wanted to be when I grew up. I never really, like, had a plan. I've wanted to be all sorts of stuff. Like, I just hear about a job and I'm like, oh, that might be fun. Like, I don't know, juggling fire for a living. I was never one of those kids when I was, like, way younger that I always wanted to be, like, I don't know. I think when I was in kindergarten, I said I wanted to be an army man. And my cousin said she wanted to be a pop star like Britney Spears. So, I'm not sure which one of those is worse. Well, army man's not worse, but I don't even know what the point of that was. Anyway, I think we need another guy. I mean, clearly you already have 5 people and there's 5 days of the week, and I can do that math, but it's just kind of weird being the only guy. Happy birthday to you. Alright, and I'm going to end this video now because I want to go play Team Fortress 2.